Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Don't Tell Mama. As a courtesy to the performers and wait staff, we ask that you please keep the aisles as clear as possible at all times during the show. At this time, we ask you to please silence all cellular devices, as there is no photography, videography, or texting allowed during the performance. Thank you, and enjoy the show. And now, please welcome to the stage, Annika! Woo!
Welcome. This is the Power Duo's Cabaret, in case you didn't know the show. Yeah. This is my second cabaret that I've ever done with that Nameless Theater Company, which I founded in January of this year. And it is probably the most exciting and fun thing I've ever done in my life. and I just have the best time doing it. And these performers you're going to see today are absolutely phenomenal. And I'm very excited for you to see them. But first we get to that, before we get to that, just have to mention a couple people and things that made this all possible. So first of all, I'm gonna introduce our pianist, Christian Cantrell. Absolutely incredible. And they worked so hard inside and outside of very long rehearsals to make sure everything sounded amazing and good as it possibly can be. And I could not be more grateful to work than to work with somebody as awesome as you. Yeah, and so let's hear it for him. Second, I wanna thank all of you for showing up and coming and enjoying this performance, because without you in the audience, we would just be singing to a wall and that would be sad. So, we need you here and I'm very happy to have you. Finally, all of my performers, which is the reason that you are all here today, are so incredible, and I am so happy to be working with a group of the most beautiful human beings I've ever met. And they have truly put their hearts and souls into these songs, and I am so lucky to have found a cast where everybody is so kind and patient and supportive, and let alone being as talented as they are. And I am so grateful to be able to work and perform with a group of these wonderful humans, and I hope I will work with them again. So, thanking them for their hard work and their passion and putting their faith in me as a director of only twice, so. And lastly, I have to thank Don't Tell Mama for allowing us to have this space to create and do what we love, and Spencer in the back, our tech, who's gonna make everybody sound fantastic. So drinks are coming around, food's coming around. Like Spencer said, keep the aisles super clear because the performers will be moving throughout them frequently. Don't want anybody to get hit in the head. And your waiters will as well be moving around, so keep those clear. And now, without further ado, let's get this show started. Are you ready? I don't think you're ready. Forswear thy foolish ways. Old now is earth, and none may count her days. Da 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 da. Yet thou, her child, whose head is crowned with flames, still will not hear thine inner God proclaims. Hi, how are you? Good evening, sir. Turn back, oh man. How's your seat over here? Good view? Turn back, oh man. You're cute. I swear thy foolish ways. Excuse me, I'm gonna go to the back of the theater. Hey, babe. How are we doing? Earth might be fair and all good inside.
To spare thy foolish ways. Earth shall be fair and all her people one. Not till that hour shall God's whole will be
Momsy and Popsicle.
My dear father,
there's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz.
But of course I'll care for NASA.
But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond.
Yes.
There's been some confusion for you see my roommate is.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a loathing
for your face,
your voice,
your clothing.
Let's just say I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. A simple, utter loathing. There's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure. That it can last, and I will be loathing, loathing.
what you do, where you go. I try and just kick it, but then what can I do? We've all got our junk, and my junk is you. See us winter walking after the storm. It's chill in the wind, but it's warm in your arms. Least of all, snow blind. May it not be true. We've all got our junk, and my junk is you.
Well, you have to excuse me. I know it's so off. I love when you do stuff that's rude and so wrong. I go up to my room, turn the stereo on, shoot up some you in the you of some song. I lie back just drifting, drifting.
I am unworthy of your love, Charlie.